I sent my friend Twoface a challenge in Zeepkist, but this time it wasn't a race against each other. I wanted to see who the better coach is. I got two of my friends who each have less than 5 hours in the game to help us out with this. The plan was for Twoface and I to each coach one of them privately on a set of four maps that we selected beforehand, then have them 1v1 on those four maps to see who can set the best times. We randomly selected teams, and for this challenge, I'll be teamed up with Mike. We'll cover two of the maps here, and the other two will be over on Twoface's channel. But it's time to get serious, so let's hop over to the coaching. All right, we are good. Are you sharing your screen?
Yeah, hang on one sec. All right, I had to talk some shit. I'm back.
I like it. Get in their heads. All right, share your screen so I can see your Zeepkist. Okay, step one, go to adventure mode right off the bat. Right off the bat, adventure mode. Have you heard the phrase, look good, feel good, play good?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, well, right now you look a bit like a noob, so go over to that booth right there and change what you look like.
It's advantageous on different surfaces.
Just get something that looks nice.
If you have a surface with less friction on it, like sand or something, which, I mean, I know that that's not applicable to this map, but, like...
Eventually, yeah.
Yeah. If you have a surface that's, like, has a little less friction, then it's typically more advantageous to tap turn.
Alright, I mean, I'm locked and loaded.
Oh my!
I don't know if you see this. Phantom
oh my
down,
goodness!
But...
Yeah, it's already over. We already won this.
Honestly, you got any 40-minute movies we can watch?
Maybe just hop in a public lobby, play random maps.
I'm good. I'm ready to go.
At this point, we were feeling pretty good, having half of our checklist already done in only three of our allotted 40 minutes. All we had to do now was learn the maps. Yeah, hold right trigger, or maybe not even hold, just like first half of it. Yeah, perfect.
Okay, a little too long there.
You can, that was decent. You can tap break a little bit in the air as well, and now stop rotation, so you should land it good. If you do everything clean, I think you can make that top route.
Yep. How does water work? Do I want to avoid that?
That's just an intangible block that's painted blue. It's not actually water.
Okay.
So that's cool.
All right, that's a bad time. Let's try to
got a time down.
All right, so inside here.
Yep,
I
want to
cut through this part.
Yep.
Am I steering too hard there? Should I not be smoking at all through that if I do it perfectly?
Ideally, yes. That was significantly better. You want to set up on the left side there, so that way you can take it without any air, and then like. Because on the inside there, it basically was just a drop-off jump, and you went straight into the air. If you set up on the left side, you can take the whole thing without any air, and then try and cut it, like, down through the turn. That's really good. Even more left, because you still got a little air there, like, all the way to left. But that was pretty good. Try holding right trigger this whole time, see if you make it.
Oh, sorry, I took my finger off it for a sec.
No, you're good. I think you can. I think you can make that. It's not going to be a huge time save, but it is a little time save.
This must be infuriating for you to watch. I apologize.
This is exactly what my gameplay looks like most of the time. Inside line. You're doing this part pretty solid. Like, I wouldn't expect you to be able to do it too much better. Pretty much, like, at the wall there.
Okay. Hit the middle, a little outside, on the wall here.
Standard, and then here I try and cut out just to cut it back in a little tight.
Okay. One more try and then we can move on.
Yep.
Come back to it if we need to.
Yeah, we definitely don't want to just punt any maps. If it were like each map was a win or lose, then maybe punting a map could be an idea.
Yeah.
But combined time, that's not a great strategy. That's a really good place to land, way on the left.
Oh, too much air. Not going for the top.
No, good call.
Slowed down a lot. Woo.
You can go through the middle of that, that won't matter.
And then cut it close. All right, yeah. We'll come back at the end if we're feeling saucy about that one.
Let's go to the last map, so that way we're not going in blind anything.
Oh, there's only four?
Yeah.
I thought there were five. All right, yeah. I'm feeling way better now.
Yeah, oh, that's a lot better. That's really good. Arms up. Nice. Yeah, just keep going. Just keep going. You got it. The path is pretty clear. Probably need arms up there. Oh. Yep.
Noted.
I would say anytime you're in the air, just arms up, unless like you really think you shouldn't. And there's gonna be just left, and there's gonna be arrows. Yeah, jump there. The same thing. Left hand turn and like dead straight, arms up this whole thing, and just go to the finish. Arms up. Go. Nice. I was so worried you didn't have the speed. Oh, God. Nice.
All right, this one is tricky. Let me watch you do it.
All right. I'm just, it's again gonna be pretty much the same thing, just gonna be like minimal air time. So I'm like all the way on the right here and basically just rolling off that. Mm-hmm. This is gonna be the same. I would normally be wall riding that inside there, but that is very unreasonable.
Fair.
And I also didn't really use arms up at all, but that was just with speed conservation. I think it's still a good rule of thumb to, if you're in the air, just use arms up.
That landing is kicking my ass. Do I just want to be like straight down the middle going off that jump before it?
Yeah, that would definitely be helpful. You can even land it a little straighter and maybe just slightly pointed right, because you want grip no matter what. Yeah, that was really good. Arms up here. Nice, and then just look for that arrow. Arms up, and then just dead straight middle all the way. I think you still have the speed, because you did the rest pretty good. Oh,
I lost the ball there.
Yeah, the rest was pretty good. That was all of it. Nice. I think the main thing is to make sure you land dead straight there. Like, whatever way your momentum is going, try and basically be facing it anyways, because when you land sliding out at all is when trouble comes in. And it's like, it seems like there's time before the turn after landing to correct.
I see what you're saying. I was taking the opposite approach and trying to get my line right while I was in the air, no matter which way I was facing.
Yeah, I think that's losing you too much speed.
Oh, I'm not arguing with you. I'm taking your word as law right now.
Absolutely uncoachable. Alright, that's 40. They haven't responded. Do we hop over to their booth and pressure them? There's no way Gatto has done these maps. He's so screwed.
Yeah, he doesn't have it, dude.
Got this. Oh, this is a really good run. Arms up this. You're definitely going to be good. PB?
Bang!
Massive PB.
That's I'm fine with that. Yep. I'm fine with that.
Yeah, that's easy.
Let's go.
Let's hop over to their booth and pressure them. Are you, like, you boys ready? Time's up.
Is time up? My timer hasn't gone off yet.
You might need some more. We'll give you some on the house.
Hey, Google, how much time house. Is left? Yeah, Google says 10 seconds. Lol.
Hey, Google.
Stop.
Right. Yep, we get some water. I gotta stay hydrated during this beatdown.
We were able to finish off our checklist during practice, so we were very confident going into the competition. This is what we've been training for.
My whole life has led to this moment.
Wow, Twoface farming wins. None of us even played it.
Farming
that's
wins.
That's crazy.
I know. That's what I do best is farm wins.
Taking almost, a pick and posting.
Almost at those glasses. All right, I'm just going to photo mode and watching my champion.
Yeah, you do that. I'm watching my champion, boy.
Yeah, no, that was smart. Don't want to give him your lines. You knew you were off the block faster, so you didn't want to give him your lines. Yeah, no.
Oh boy.
Nothing to worry about, Mike. I'm watching Gator. We're fine.
I'm not worried.
Alright. Just gonna put something down, make sure something's on the board.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey, respectable.
That's the best method. That's the best method. Just take a time.
I'm biding my time back here. Perfection is the goal.
Yeah, I mean, we were talking world record. I think it's doable. Nice. The judgment call. Do you got it, Mike?
Dang. Dang.
Oh, they're tight on this run.
They are, yeah. They're neck and neck.
I think my boy's quicker.
Oh, dang. Oh.
Let's go. Takes the lead.
Lot of time left.
Not really. What are you gonna get? Two more runs, maybe? We can just call it here, if you guys are. Actually, not. Mike, I know, is gonna get a better time. He's gonna improve this lead.
Oh.
Look how clean that line is.
Pretty clean, not gonna lie.
I wish I knew these splits here. How are we looking?
The splits?
Oh, nice. There. Like their checkpoint splits.
Yeah, it'd be nice if we were able to see their splits and their speed is what I was saying earlier.
Yeah, part of me was like, do I try and tell Mike how to download Modcast in these 40 minutes? To get the speed split mod.
Right.
Where's got
speed
it? Is he on a
definitely
run?
Definitely helps.
It's that turn that I'm biffing right now.
Get out of here.
Try to come into it on the left side if you can.
You already know the lines, Mike.
Mm-hmm. The coaching is done. The game is won in practice, gentlemen.
Oh yeah, gets the upper line, it's over. What's this gonna be? This has to be an improvement. Oh,
no, if you got slower. If you got the upper one, then
it at the last turn.
Oh, this looks speedy. Nice. I don't know the splits, but looked good. Was it good?
It looked so good.
Oh, get it. Keep going. You got this.
No, he doesn't have that. No way. No. See you later. Off the track.
Oh, my God. Let's go.
Wow. Mike's on a run. Already celebrating. You hear these guys?
Unbelievable. The disrespect.
That's crazy. This actually looks super clean.
Dang, it does. Not
yep.
gonna lie.
Yep. Do it to him.
Dang.
This is clean.
These lines.
No!
Let's go!
No!
Let's go! Oh
my God.
Round 1 is ours.
Okay. That was close, though. So there's not really a lot being gained.
That was a good match. Holy cow.
This is going to be a big map for us.
Got this man.
So God is just gonna take 5 seconds more than whatever Mike puts down. It's gonna be huge for us.
I don't know, you think Mike's gonna finish this one?
I'm watching him absolutely tear through it right now. Oh, do you have it? Let's go.
All right.
Yep. Pressure's
Try
on.
Me. Try me.
Pressure is on.
I think I know what to do there.
Yeah. You got that.
It's okay, Gato. It took me a long time to get a time on this map too.
What do you have, 1 right now?
I mean, he is in first by 5 full seconds right now.
You come at me when you throw something down.
It's coming.
We're not gonna take this.
Oh, that was so close.
Hopefully.
Oh, the same time reset. Nice aerial cam. Yeah, Mike's just so much cleaner. Every way, shape, and form. Looks better.
Oof. All right. That one got in my head.
Gator, Gator doesn't even have a visor. Imagine showing up without a visor.
That's ridiculous. You, where's your bathtub? You leave it at home?
It's my protection, man.
Not sure he has a bathtub.
All right.
This is the guy who's trying to talk to me?
Trying. Trying is the key word. Trying.
Well, GG,
did you have time to reset?
Yeah, that sucks. No, I didn't reset it early enough.
Dang, GG's.
Rip.
This was the map.
Hate this was the map that
caused me problems.
Yeah, this was our crux.
This is...
Oh, Justin, I don't remember having one of those, do you?
No, we were leaving every map thinking that, like, this is our map. Like, this is a free one.
Well, it'll be interesting when I win the other three.
After this, we played two more maps that you can find over on Twoface's channel. We initially decided this competition would be based on total time, but none of us wanted to leave the map count at 2-2, so we decided to do one final map that neither of them had seen before and go into separate voice calls so we could coach them live as they were playing. Oh my. Alright, this is probably the best map in the game, but it's going to be tough to get a finish. Share your screen real quick in Discord. I guess there aren't speed checks, thinking about it. Alright, take that loop, go straight through that loop, like you want to be kind of mid of everything, if anything.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, mid is going to be good. Nice. Get to the right side, just, and then cut left low.
Oh, not get air.
Yeah, that was fine. Good enough, keep going. You can wall ride that. Nice. That was an intentional wall ride, I can tell.
Mm-hmm.
Jump to the right, not down. Yeah, yeah. I was a little worried you're gonna jump off there. Probably arms up this. I don't know how quick you are.
Oh, I am.
Oh, it's easy. Get onto that red as a wall, and yeah, follow Twoface. Follow Twoface. Yes. No, no, no. Down. Down. No. Okay, we're good. Yeah, you want to get onto that wall and then basically turn left once you're on it. Good enough. We're sticking with it. I don't have faith that Gator's getting the time on this. You actually do want to wall ride this turn. It's okay. Fine. That is one where it's worth the speed conservation is worth wall riding. You can reset. You're really slow. I don't think you're making the next jump. That, like, equation of distance added versus speed retained, like, mm-hmm. That is one where it's definitely worth it. Yeah, you could probably do this whole thing. I don't do that first one, but yeah, this is good. Nice. And then remember, it's going to be like a left once you're on this red wall, but try and go down like the middle as you go down. If anything, even the right side, but it's going to be like a left once you get on here. Perfect. Left-hand turn. You could probably wall ride. Yeah, just wall ride. Yep. You know where you're going. Left slalom. And then on this big loop, try and stay middle of everything, but like probably gonna be fine if you're bumping into walls as long as you're not like hitting them hard. Yep, fine. And then it's gonna be like an uphill left-hand turn. So get ready, left.
That is a confusing perspective.
Stay on. All right, that was Jesus. Like basically the end. So like if you got that, you had it. That was like right at the end.
Okay, okay.
I wish I had like a like film I could. Actually, I've played this map and it's on YouTube. Do we pull up one of my videos, watch film? So that way I can just show you piece by piece.
What the?
I
got it. 4.5 minutes. It's
you were legs, pretty dude. Much at the end there. Like if you made that turn, you would have had a finish. And there's a booster right after, so you don't even need to worry about speed there. That was interesting, but pretty good, actually.
Yeah, thanks. It's a little something I cooked up.
Yeah, that's what you've been working on.
I'm so slow.
I think you're faster than last time, if it makes you feel better.
What's that?
I think you were faster than last time there.
Nice.
Yeah, wall ride this down. Cool. You're like a master of these slaloms, so that's not an issue. And yeah, you should be good. Perfect. Now do it again. Perfect. And then this is the like uphill left hand. Like start turning left as your vertical. Stay on, right? Nice. You should be able to get there. This is a loop, just same as the others, except it's smaller. And then coming out of it is going to be a left-hand turn at the finish.
Oh, he's going to be devastated.
Yeah, I mean, it's unbeatable. That's bordering world record. This is a lot more speed. I feel like you lost speed here or like somewhere last time. You had lost decent speed.
Here, I don't know how to take this section. I get so slow.
Yeah, you lost a lot of speed on that landing because you were trying to land sideways and that'll just end up with like a slide out where you like you're trying to make it like basically turn you and it's just going to slide you out because you're like landing. I don't think this is faster. I was gonna say we can wait for the next checkpoint, but I wouldn't mind a quick reset. Let me do a little reconnaissance. Where's our... Oh. Alright. Gator got a time, but... I mean, it's not us. He's got a lot of work to do still.
Oh, yeah.
Nice, this looks pretty clean.
Good reset, Gator.
Yeah, just try and like stay straight on landing here.
I did not.
Wasn't horrible. Right, you can just hold arms up, leaving that as well, and I'll just kind of keep you more level.
Alright, now last run.
Gator's right in front of you last run as well. Not enough time now. Let's see. I'm trying to like watch him from your perspective. Oh, you're catching him. Oh, you're overtaking him. Nice, that was probably your best time yet. Yeah, see you later, Gator.
Gator nerd.
Oh, yeah. You can just like wall ride this whole turn. Clean. You should be up a decent bit, yeah. I think we just gotta focus on that uphill left now. One more loop and then that up like left. You can turn earlier. Like the second you start being like full vertical, like hold left.
Yeah.
Little late still, but better than last time for sure. You're gonna be up a decent bit, a few seconds. All the booster RNG too. I like that. 2.7, left hand turn to the finish. What do we got? 114.
7 seconds.
Oh my goodness. It's not fair. Thanks everyone for watching. I hope you enjoyed this one. Make sure to check out Twoface's channel for the other half of this match, and I'll see you in the next one.